We'll be right back. Burgess, are you all right? What happened?
Logan! He came out of nowhere. I couldn't stop him.
It's okay, as long as no one's hurt. Well?
The coward escaped.
He's gone too far this time.
I'm afraid you're right, Sheriff. I think we need to face the truth. Logan is no longer the person we knew. He and his gang need to be brought in. For too long, we have allowed him to do whatever he liked because we respected his paw. But after the temple incident, the hijacked train, now with this water tower, it's just the last straw.
What's wrong with that boy?
Old man Hallett would have been so sad to see his boy acting such a fool.
We showed those gigglers that Sandrock ain't nothing to mess with. What's a couple of podunk, two-bit crooks to brave folk like us? I say, we get a posse together and make Logan pay for what he's done.
Say no more, Minister. Civil Corps with me. Let's see if we can't track down that ne'er-do-well before the trail goes cold.
Hey, now, as senior officer and guy who's been here in this town way longer than your Mr. Macho protein huffing behind, I get the orders round here. But, yeah, unsure? Do what Penn said. Let's ride.
Now, we need to get ourselves a new water tower in a hurry. Without it, our town can't easily access water from the oasis. The only solace I can find in all this mess is that at the very least, the water tower was almost empty. The next shipment of water ought to arrive soon. But before that... Where is that Commerce Commissioner?
Right behind you, Minister!
Yes. Yen, I need your guild to help our town rebuild this water tower before the next water shipment. I trust y'all can handle it.
Is the sun hot? Does sand sting? Of course we can handle it! We'll also make the new water tower absolutely, positively Logan-proof! There's just one minor thing. The inconvenient matter of... the bill? Oh, of course. I'll just put it on the tab. I'll have my builders working on it by tomorrow. Hear that, builders? Oh, drat! Where did the other one go? Go find that slacker co-worker of yours and tell her to expect the job to begin first thing in the morning. Pronto!
All right, folks, let's move along then. Nothing more to see here. Let's just trust in our Civil Corps that there will be no more of these incidents.
Indeed, y'all. Rest assured that everything is going to turn out all right in the end.
Logan, we practically grew up together. He was always the goody two-shoes. I just can't accept that he would do something like this.
Elsie, everyone saw him bomb the temple. And then the water tower, and then there's all the other stuff.
I just want to be sure. Please?
Alright, what can I help you with?
I don't think he did this without reason. I want to take a look at his house, which is right here, and do some hands-on investigating. For the truth.
What do you need me for?
Because you're smarter than me, okay?
Don't sell yourself short, Elsie.
Oh, don't try to be nice, Leon. I'm dumber than a box of rocks. We all know it. The only way we're gonna learn all the facts is if I can get your help.
I do want to help, but I don't think we can just walk
in. So we're in agreement then. Hey, keep it down. You trying to get us in trouble? Move along. You didn't see nothing.
I guess we're breaking into Logan's house to look for clues as to why he went off the deep end and blew up the temple.
And we're gonna prove Logan's innocent, too!
Yeah, sure. Hey, why don't you join us, Elsie? I think we could use one more member of the team who's...
Say, that's right, ain't it? You handled that Giggle feller almost all by your lonesome, didn't ya? Alright, you made your point. You're in. But I better not hear about you squealing. Especially not to my pa.
Well, then, shall we? The sooner we get through this, the sooner I can fix that window.
Hunker in, you two. Spread out and look for clues.
Aren't you gonna do anything?
I already came in here a while back. I didn't find nothing.
That's where y'all and them higher education brains of y'all's come in. All right. Let's look around then. Hey, what's this?
Oh yeah, I've seen everything over there. Bunch of lame junk.
No, Elsie, this is a clue.
Huh? No way.
Yes way. Take a look. Anybody in this photo? Is that Logan's mom? And that's probably his mom. How come I've never heard anything about her?
Sorry to interrupt, but how does this prove Logan's innocent?
Everything we find here is a piece of the puzzle. Every object tells a small part of a bigger story. Also, Logan is not innocent. I would really give that one a rest. However, learning the motives of everyone involved brings us closer to the truth. And there's one person in this photo who will be able to tell us all about what happened at this wedding. Exactly. Owen is here in the background of this photo. He was there. He must know more about Logan's past. Her first clue.
This photo is so old, I ain't even born yet. Hardly recognize anyone on here.
Well, I brought my camera. Why don't I start taking photos of anything we find that's interesting? I can mail copies to you guys, then later we can ask people in town about what we find. But, try to be subtle. We're not supposed to be in here. Alright, let's spread out and keep looking.
Anybody in town. Everybody knows Logan's pa's name. I thought y'all were just playing around.
Yes. Of course. Anyway, why is Logan interested in medicine? Somehow I don't see him as the type to shift from monster hunter to doctor. Why did he need to consult a doctor anyway? Well, despite the indecipherable handwriting, I can decipher that Dr. Fang probably wrote this prescription. Let's ask him about it later. By Jasmine.
Okay, now y'all are playing around. What's a kid's drawing got to do with any of this?
Well, obviously, it shows us that, I think so as well. If Jasmine was friends with Haru and Logan, I mean, they can't be that bad, right?
When you lack somebody and they do something to hurt you, that makes you double mad. That's why everyone wants to bring Logan in.
I think you're right, Elsie. Can you go talk to Jasmine later? Maybe she knows something we've overlooked. RBO's 100% organic Sandrock skin cream? And is this a recipe on how to make it?
You use beauty products?
Yeah, so?
I just always thought... Never mind.
Anyway, the products here are all unique to RBO's store. I kind of wanted to make some for myself, but he said they were all trade secrets. You're telling me Logan came up with the recipes?
Of course not. Logan wouldn't concern himself with such meaningless pursuits. The nerd you seek goes by the name of... wrong nerd. The nerd you seek goes by the name of... You got it. But, wait, why is this important again?
It means RVO got these recipes from Haru, which means RVO might know something. The more we learn, the more tangled things become. Logan and his friends seem to be talented people, and now they're putting those talents to use in the wrong place. Let's ask RBO what he knows. I don't think he'll be able to claim these as trade secrets anymore. Bombs are meticulously crafted. The fact that they're made from everyday objects show that whoever made them had a good understanding of chemistry. Gosh, the standard of villainy really is pretty high around these parts, huh? Based on what I've heard about Logan, something like this is too sophisticated for him to have crafted himself. He must have someone really clever working for him, or backing him. Who's someone in Sandrock who does a lot of fighting? Someone who might know who's been setting Logan up with these improvised bombs. I think we better not get the Civil Corps involved just yet. We did just break and enter a crime scene.
Who might know about Logan and the bomb?
Bingo! Ken's seen his share of fights. I'm sure he'll know where Logan's been getting his bombs from.
Of the temple. Wow, I feel we found a key clue. But why does the plan feel like it's been rejected and changed?
This is all a bunch of malarkey. Logan would never come up with no plan, and certainly not a plan with no revisions. He just does whatever his heart tells him.
Elsie, you're a genius.
Huh? I am?
This map gives us a clue about Logan's... The wee hours of the morning. Haru, Logan's right-hand man, is scribbling madly on this map, begging Logan to see reason.
No, Haru, I'm a mean bandit guy and I do whatever I want.
Logan snatches Haru's plans right out of his hands, crumples them up and throws them onto the floor.
We're bombing the temple and that's that.
Hey, wait a sec. You just made all that stuff up. That'll prove a dadgum thing.
Yes. Everything I just said was pure conjecture. I suppose I could be wrong about everything. I guess they could have crumpled up that map for any number of reasons. This does give me another idea, though. Logan's attitude towards the church. I think it would be worthwhile to ask some of the pastors what their view on all this is. Logan's pause equipment, and Logan probably took the missing dagger. That's the only explanation that makes sense. What do you think? well, you know, elementary and all that. I'm sure you figured that one out already, too. But thanks anyway.
Hate to get in the way of y'all's mutual backpatting, but Logan and his father were monster hunters. Of course they had fighting gear.
Hunters who had their weapons forged by Hugo. Look in that insignia. I'll get you a picture of the equipment later. Can you go and show it to Hugo? Maybe he can tell us more about the father-son pair. Well, we searched everywhere, dusted every corner, and looked in every nook and cranny.
And we came up with diddly squat. It's a bunch of chicken scratch. Aw, phooey. Had me going there for a second.
Well, who knows? This could be exactly the break in the case we were looking for. The bombs, the medicine, Haru and Logan's past? It's all connected somehow. I just can't figure it out yet.
What's your take on all this? I don't know, partner. I think I need to take a breather. I've been doing this investigating thing forever. Let's give Mion some time to ponder on these here photographs.
and perhaps we might reconvene at a later date.
Okay.
Thanks again for believing in me. Sorry I made you guys do all this. I still think Logan's a good guy, though.
I hope you're right, Elsie. I know your heart is in the right place. And hey, don't talk like it's over. Maybe there really is something more we can do. All right, gang. Check your mailboxes for updates. Let's all head home. Exhilarating! I never thought I'd...
Hey guys, hanging out in front of Logan's old house, I see.
Quick, say something smooth!
Say the word and I'll take him out.
Uh-oh, I better go then. You be careful now.
Whew, that was a close one. Nice work. Alright, let's split up, gang. I'll provide updates for everyone via the mail. Check your mailboxes!
Hey there. So long, partner.
Meet again.
Thank you.